The Iron Bar hitmen criminals traveling on border boarders have resurfaced in Iganga municipality after temporary relief of about 5 months when this type of criminality had been worked on. Yesterday evening, three people were attacked, injured, and their properties taken. The victims are currently nursing wounds in different hospitals. Isa Balejisawa, a taxi driver in Iganga Taxi Park, is one of the victims who is currently nursing wounds on the head and eye at Iganga Main Hospital. He narrates how he was attacked at Navule Zone. I was attacked on my way back home. Men traveling on a border border first bypassed me and then they came back towards me. They hit me on the head and took my phone plus money. Balejisawa was found unconscious on the road, bleeding, and then rushed to the hospital for treatment. We rushed here after getting the news, and we found doctors working on him in the theater with deep wounds on the head and bleeding. Even up to now, his nose is still bleeding. Other victims, including Hatim Bikado, who was attacked and survived with a swollen eye in Mutukula zone, and Nasa Ibanda, the LOC3 chairperson Nambale sub-county, who also doubles as the FDC chairperson for Iganga district, also narrates how they were attacked. I was going back home at night before men traveling on a border border ambushed and hit me with an iron bar. They took my phone but saved my money after making an alarm. Ibanda was rushed to Mulago Hospital in a critical condition where he is currently receiving treatment. Iganga residents have been urged to install security lights in their homes.
I've so far this week got information about three incidents that happened in this area. There are some gangs who are using this place for criminalizing the city of this area. Most of the border borders, those who came back from the working place at night. So I urge the police and the community to be sensitive about the situation of their own lives.
I call upon that all the able citizens of this area of Mutukula, they should put cameras, and even I call upon the government, instead of putting the cameras in the deep urban area, so that they can put even in the suburbs of the town, so that such areas of insecurity, they can be able to identify such people who are causing issues in this area.
The East Busoga police spokesperson Diana Nandaula confirmed the attacks, and she has promised to intensify security with the help of the army in the region.
After this incident, we had also started the plans of policing the festive season. So we are calling upon, we have written to the army to reinforce us with the personnel to have motorized and foot patrols. At the same time, we are meeting local council leaders for sensitization and beefing up security in their areas, but also appealing to people to move in groups and avoid isolated areas and dark areas, especially at night.
Report by Ivan Wachibi for the news.